Right, our next finalist is about to sing her version of a song, R&B trio. Destiny's Child made a hit. It's one of those songs that makes you want to shake your ass and just say, hell yeah, it's Paulini Thernavulle with Survivor.
Paulini, you know, you got. You know what? I if I was hated last week, I'm going to be really hated this week. What's with what you're wearing, girl?
What's wrong with her? It's not me.
The point should be, what is what with what you're wearing?
You never failed to sing brilliantly, but whoever convinced you to wear that, I wouldn't listen to him again.
Thank you.
You know, let's get back to the matter at hand. You slamming. You sang the song.
Tell the truth, Dicko. Tell the truth, brother man.
Paulini.
Paulini. I have to say, I thought that was a little bit breathless and horrid, that performance. Okay, for me. Okay, also, this is really hard for me to say, but it's the real world. You should choose more appropriate clothes or shed some pounds. I'm sorry.
A bit rough, isn't it? Who likes Paulini's outfit?
Yes,
you want to see what she's going to wear next week? You should send us a text message. She'd SMS Paulini to 188-9966 to hear her sing again next week. Vote 1902-555-562.
Yeah, I think there's a lot of people who are thinking you look fine, woman.
Thank you.
You guys enjoying the night?